So the next thing I wanted to play is maybe a little unusual to play in this room, but I've actually never played it before myself, and it doesn't really exist. So what it is a series of tunes from hymns and folk songs that appear in Charles Ives's four sonatas for violin and piano. So I realized in the course of learning these sonatas and recording them that there are all of these different melodies. I knew there were melodies, but I didn't know which ones were which exactly, and I realized that there were ones that I hadn't even identified that were hidden beneath the surface. So I thought that I would just play four of those, and you may recognize them. Maybe after hearing these, if you hear the sonatas, you'll be like, I know that part. I already know that. So I've enjoyed sort of finding them, and I hope you enjoy this. I'm going to try to accompany myself, so we'll see how that works. And does anyone mind if I wear a hat? Ives is photographed often with a hat, so I'm putting on the Ives hat.
All right.
Here we go. I'm not sure if it's supposed to be worn with a bun and a headband underneath, but
it looks good.
Give it a shot.